looking turns out on him and slowly tried to do him in the detail before to meet and turn the tables on his meat. You think cooked up a deal a week, let's have a picnic back feet. F.L.O was thrilled to go, so pack some lunches, don't you know? Sam spread a blanket by the creek, Flo kissed her hubby on the cheek. She watched a gator crawl freely. Remember what you promised me? Yes, I do, Sam replied. He then stood up to lift his bright short gator jaws open wide, then threw the scheming witch inside. Get your own gator bag, you heartless scheming wrinkled head. Sam then moved away, left F.L.O. in F.L.A. F.L.O. from F.L.A. and Gator's jaw she had to stay. Didn't like her anyway. F.L.O. from F.L.A.